Hi viewers, welcome to Cook with Swiggy. Today I'm going to do kada rice. Let's go into the video. Light the stove, take a pan, add 1 tablespoon of coriander seed, 1 tablespoon of pepper, 1 tablespoon of cumin, 1 teaspoon of fennel seed. Mix well. Add 5 cloves. Add 1 bay leaf and 1 cinnamon. Mix well. After some time, transfer it to a mixie jar. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of amchur. Grind this masala and keep it separately. Light the stove, take a pan, add 8 tablespoon of oil, add 2 chopped potatoes. Add 2 teaspoon of chili powder. Add salt for taste. Mix well. Close the pan with a lid. After 5 minutes, our potato is cooked very well. It's very crispy. Off the stove. Keep the potato aside. Light the stove. Take a kadai. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee. After the ghee gets melted, add the remaining oil of the potato which we took. After the oil gets heated, add 2 finely chopped onions. Mix well. After the onion gets cooked, add 2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Mix well. Add 4 finely chopped tomatoes. Mix well. Add 1 cup of capsicum which is chopped. Add a bunch of coriander leaves. Add 4 finely chopped green chilies. Now add 2 tablespoons of masala which we prepared earlier. Mix well. Add salt for taste. Add 3 tablespoons of water. Stir well. Close this mixture with a lid. Close this mixture with a lid. After 5 minutes, our mixture is ready. I have already cooked 400 grams of basmati rice. Take this mixture add it to a rice. Mix well. Take a big plate so it will be easy for you. Mix completely. Add the fried potatoes which we prepared earlier. Add a bunch of coriander leaves. It gives a good flavor. Our kadai rice is ready. You can serve this rice with raita or yogurt or with papad also. Thanks for watching. To watch more video like this, kindly subscribe to my channel.